Get away from here!
Selling illegal mine shares, have you no shame?
No, I need to live too, and I'm not the one who brought them into circulation.
Keep your chin up.
Take care of yourself and don't let them get to you.
What can you offer me?
What do you want?
Hey!
This is no secret. I never knew that.
That isn't true.
Do you really think?
Hey!
Watch out. It can't go on like this forever. Where did you pick
that? Is the amulet ready?
Yes. Here. I had to make a new setting for the stone. I worked on it all night, and now it's as good as new.
Will it ever change? You just have to listen.
Hey!
Got my own opinion about that. That's no secret. It's all just gossip. I'm not telling you anything.
That will never change.
I don't believe this is.
What kinds of weapons do you make?
Got my own opinion.
Plain swords at the moment, not much else. But if I had some magic ore, I could forge weapons that are better than all comparable weapons made from regular old steel.
You wouldn't happen to know where to find some around here. Besides, in the Valley of Mines, I mean.
No, of course not.
That's all just gossip.
No idea, you tell me.
What about forging equipment? What do you need?
Same old thing all over again.
Nobody wanted anything from me.
That's no secret.
He got about it differently.
He ran like Belliar himself was in his own change.
Hello, I'm new here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I'm not really in the mood for conversation. I'm totally wrecked.
You're awfully busy, huh?
You can say that again. Bennett makes so many weapons that I can hardly keep up with the polishing.
Can I buy weapons from you?
I don't have much. We take almost all the swords and axes into Onar's house.
Show me your maps.
You won't find better in that monastery of yours. Come back again later.
can't go on like this forever.
Give me something to drink.
I agree with you completely.
What do you think? Do you want to go up against me again? I think I've gotten better in the meantime.
That's totally obvious.
Hey, you! Never get this open without the right key.
What's your business here? If you want something, make an appointment.
How's it going?
What business is it of yours? As long as the Paladins are in the city, Lord Hagen takes care of all the affairs that concern the city.
Who are you?
I am Larius, the local governor. Even if it may not seem so at the moment, I am the most powerful man in this city.
So you're in charge here?
At the moment, my hands are tied. That Lord Hagen is in command here, for as long as he's in the city, at any rate.
What are you doing here?
What are you accosting me for? Who are you anyway? Say, don't I know you from somewhere?
Not that I remember.
That's funny. I could have sworn I'd met you before. Never mind. You're all obviously gutter scum anyway. You all look alike somehow.
Maybe so.
Don't get snotty. Who do you think you're talking to anyway? The least you can do is address me in a more appropriate tone. And now get out of my sight.
Thank you. can't rely on that.
Is it really true?
You'd better get off the road.
Hey, don't worry. I've already noticed that the wilderness out here has become damn dangerous in the last couple of days.
Show me your wares.
May Innos watch over you always.
For Ina.
Wait a minute.
I need a few things. I've been able to retrieve a few mining shares.
Very good. You must remove them all from circulation. This is poison for the people. Bring them all to me. Here, I will give you the necessary means.
Show me.
Have a safe trip, Honor.
Go away. Don't talk about it. You don't say.
Hey, you. Hey. Are you still working for the Paladins?
I finished the commission from Lord Hagen. Now, I'm making magic ore blades for him. But for pay this time. But I also have the time again to make a few weapons on the side for the merchants in the marketplace. So, if you're looking for a good blade, you should try them.
Can you sell me some lockpicks?
If I have any left.
Hey, there you are again.
Show me your wares.
Someone's gonna do the work.
It was just like you said.
Show me your wares. Hey.
Hey, come closer. Take a break and have a sip of cool beer. Lord Andre is springing for a few barrels of free beer.
Hey, you! Show me your wares. Hey, you! Show me.
That's what I always said.
Show me.
Take your pick.
I've gotta go.
Suit your.
Interesting. It's an open secret. You don't say.
Do you know anything about the power?
Yes. Well, you can. They've helped them in return.
But that's terrible.
Show.
It is an.
That's not what I heard. That's not what my husband did.
Cut out that magic. Hey, you're not quite as stupid as you look.
Hey.
Long time you can do about it.
Hello, pretty girl.
What do you want?
You're selling mind shares?
So what? I paid an arm and a leg for them myself.
That's all just gossip.
What's your job here?
I sell the goods that we produce. If you want to buy something, just let me know. But let me warn you, I won't stand for either haggling or stealing, understood?
Show me your wares.
What can I offer you?
Don't say you didn't know that.
There's more, but I'm not telling you anything new. Yeah, he really said that.
I've heard a thing.
I'm not telling you anything new.
Why haven't I heard about this before?
I can tell you even more about those possessed.
Speak, brother!
I've got even more books of the Seekers for you.
That is good. I am afraid, however, that there are more of these to find. Go on searching. Take this. It is a gift from the monastery which will help you when you face evil.
I've been able to retrieve a few mining shares. Those were all, I think.
Well done. You've earned a reward. Take this protective amulet. It will help you along the paths you have yet to tread.
I know who brought those mining shares into circulation. Salandril did, the alchemist from the upper quarter of town.
Then bring him here. We have things to discuss with him.
Salandril is here, in the monastery.
Well done. We shall deal with him later.
Is there anything else you want to tell me?
No, not at the moment, brother.
I want to increase my magic powers. Did something happen?
You've got to help me. The black robes have invaded my house. You have to help me, worthy Sir Magician. Those fellas said they were looking for something, but surely not in my house. Please help me. Make them go away again.
Thank you. Yes. this.
Nothing to be had there. What with? Nothing there.
Your house is empty. The Black Hoods have left.
Thank you, Werther Sir Magician. What would become of us without the protective hand of the clergy?
Wait a minute.
What can you offer me?
What do you want?
Thank you.
I brought this book from Zardus. It's a token of his trust.
Show me. But this is incredible. Do you have even the slightest notion what it is that you just gave me?
No.
This is an ancient, long-lost tome from days gone by. We all thought that it was lost for good, and now I learn that Zardas knew all along what had become of it.
So will you be there for the ritual?
Yes. I shall depart for the Circle of the Sun, but certainly not because I am convinced of Zardas's good intentions. In fact, I am going to make this jackal explain where he has kept the book hidden for so many years. He has definitely gone too far this time. I shall see you at the Circle of the Sun.
Here, I found your crossbow.
Indeed, this is mine. Don't tell me you were up by the stone circle.
Most certainly.
That was pretty reckless of you, but thanks anyway. Naturally, I'll repay this deed. I hope this is enough.
You're a thug. Get lost.
Hey, you!
The black troll is dead. Nicely done. I never thought those could be killed at all. I won't forget that.
Are you waiting for someone?
I'm Hutton. That should be obvious.
I did everything you told me to do. Here's the repaired eye.
Indeed. There is nothing missing now for the performance of the ritual.
What about the swamp weed?
Ah, yes. Do you have 3 swamp weed plants, then?
Yes. Here are the 3 plants.
Excellent. You have done well. But now, step aside so that we may begin the ceremony. May our spirits unite! Its power. I hope that I shall see you again once you have accomplished your mission. Farewell.
Now that the Eye of Enos is healed, you must face the dragons. They all serve Beliar, the god of darkness. But there must be an earthly power that controls them. That much has become clear to me. Find out what the source of their power is. As soon as you've found that out, come back to me.
You did it! The Eye of Enos is healed!
I would hardly have believed it possible.
Yes, Master.
You have proved many times over that you are ready for the High Order of the Fire Magicians. As of today, you are a member of the Council and will represent our order in the world. You are now one of the High Fire Magicians. Wear the high robe with dignity and bring the order honor and wealth, my brother.
What remains to be done here?
Do not waste your time on trivial things. Go and vanquish the dragons. Here, take the eye. Bear in mind that you need to talk to a dragon first before you can attack it. The power of the eye will force the dragons to speak to you and tell the truth. Furthermore, it offers protection against their attacks when you wear it. However, its power does not last. You will have to fill it up again with magical energy. To do that, you need the essence of a dragon's heart, which you merge with the eye on an alchemist's bench. Only then can you dare face another dragon.
Thanks, I'll remember that.
You now have everything you need. Go then! You do not have much time left.
Found anything out yet?
Well, I cannot be completely sure, but the current...
What kind of danger?
Well, demons could use those...
Hey, you! Is there a way to protect oneself against the mental attacks of the Seekers?
No idea. I still know to...
How are your studies coming along?
I am still working on the interpretation of the evidence about the Seekers. As soon as I know something, I will, of course, inform you immediately.
Show me your wares. I want to learn the fourth circle of magic.
Good. All the signs are fulfilled. Enter now the fourth circle so that the power of the new magic will be within you. You have come a long way, and Innos will continue to light your path.
I want to learn the fifth circle of magic.
The time is not yet ripe.
Wait a minute.
How's life in the monastery?
I'm going out of my mind here. Well, what's a body to do? Before I starve in town, I'd rather do what the novices tell me to.
You'll be all right, I think.
What I need is some good old planks beneath my feet.
I need a few things. Show me your wares.
Again.
Show me your wares. Make me a...
Yes.
How much?
For a paltry five.
Tell me about...
All right, son of knowledge. The place of knowledge. Another country. A dark place far away. Brave companions. You shall make your choice. A temple lies lonely in the realm of Adanos, hidden in the fog. That's all. There's nothing more I can see.
Hear ye, inhabitants of Corinnus, by the explicit order of the Honorable Lord Hagen, the following decree.
Hey.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Show me your wares.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. He'd better shut up. I can't take care of everything for everybody. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. These are bad times. That's not what I heard. That's an open secret. Who says things like that? He'd better shut up.
Thank you.
Wait a minute.
Do not concern yourself with the weak. We shall enslave them all.
Got to your head, huh?
I'll never drink another drop. Not in this life. You can bet on that, man.
Hey. Is there any other news?
Someone keeps stealing my sheep lately. I haven't been able to sleep properly for nights.
Who could have done that?
I've got a hunch about that. Some really nasty fellows have settled into the caves over in the forest. I find it hard to believe that they're living on berries. I'm almost certain that's where my sheep are disappearing to.
Just you wait, sir.
Come with me.
Hey, you!
Very good. Here's a few gold coins. I hope it's enough.
I found the sheep rustlers. You were right. Those fellows in the forest cave did it. They'll never steal sheep from you again.
Thank you, noble servant of Innos. Take this as a small token of thanks for the selfless favor you did for me.
Did anything else happen?
The Black Hoods are looking for you.
Now there's a novel concept.
All right. I just thought I'd mention it.
Hey, you!
Do you have anything to drink?
I assume that it's not water you want.
No, damn it. I need something alcoholic so I can finally get rid of these damn headaches. When I haven't had anything to drink for a while, my skull feels like it's gonna explode at any moment.
Same old thing.
Here, take this.
It's the first time I've heard of it.
That was no big deal.
That hit the spot. So. Now I can think clearly again. What can I do for you?
Differently, if it hadn't been for us.
That's the first I've heard of it.
That will never change.
It was just like you said.
What are you doing here?
That is truly the stupidest question I've heard in a long time.
I can't tell anything from that idiotic face you're making. That's why I have to ask.
Your mouth's too big for my taste. It's time somebody shut it for you.
I'm staying.
staying out of it.